As communist propaganda report about the massacre of El Masote, in which more than 800 civilians, including children as young as 2 years old, were brutally murdered by US-trained troops.